Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi guys, kumusta mong tandaan? Welcome back. Now before we proceed to our video for today, I just want to remind you guys that I did post a video yesterday featuring Britney Spears. That would be for our new video series on this channel, which is the ThrowPOPThursday. So every Thursday we're going to post, or I'm going to upload new videos of new reaction videos of the artists that we love growing up. So I would love to hear from you guys, your suggestions on which artists you want me to feature next. Please comment your suggestions on the first video that I posted yesterday. I'm going to link the video down below and I will be accounting all the, what do you call this one, the votes or suggestions by Sunday, so that I will be able to film the next video, the next artist that we're going to feature next Thursday. So yeah, I hope you're going to support me with this new series. So please do visit my video yesterday, and the mechanics was also there, posted in the comment section or description box below. I am so excited to hear from you guys, your favorite artists growing up. So yeah, I love Britney Spears so much, and that is why I did Britney Spears yesterday to kickstart our ThrowPOPThursday. Yeah. I mentioned yesterday on my Britney Spears video, I felt so warm or blessed because you guys are so sweet that you sent me messages for the past month when I was MIA. So, and you guys checked, you know, if I was doing well or if I was okay. And yeah, I totally appreciate them. So one of you guys who messaged me on my social media accounts was Russell Jeans. She messaged me on Instagram. She said, "Hello, Kuya Chris. Hope you come back soon or later. It's up to you," which is very sweet. "Here's Junhoe for you." So she sent me, I think this is a TikTok performance of Junhoe. So I am so excited to listen to this. And yeah, I miss my icons. I miss my Junhoe. I don't know, guys. So anyways, without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Maybe it's time that the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It tastes like the change, man. Hell, it tastes like the try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Nobody knows what waits for today. This sounds like a country song or country music. And wait, sorry. The title is Maybe It's Time. Oh, okay. By Bradley Cooper. I didn't realize it was Bradley Cooper. It was by Bradley Cooper. Anyways, I think this was one of those songs from the movie, I assume. From the movie, what do you call this? With Lady Gaga, The Star is Born. So I guess, yeah. I love Bradley Cooper. I love him so much. I think he's a great actor. But anyways, I think this is a, what do you call this one? A country song, and yeah. Nobody knows what way is for today. Some folk just believe in the things that are hurt and the things that rain. Nobody knows what way is for today. Wow, it amazes me that, I think this is a country song, I guess. It amazes me that Junhoe is embodying that country soul, although he doesn't have the twang of a country musician or country singer. But his voice is so calm, and also it feels like so homey and warm, I guess, which is the country music is all about. And yeah, yeah. Nobody knows what waits for today. Nobody knows what waits for today. Some folk just believe in the things that are hurt and the things that rain. Nobody knows what waits for today. I'm glad I can go back to where I came from. Those days are gone for good. But if I could take spirits from my past and bring them here, you know I would.
time to let the old ways die. It takes a light to change a plan, and it takes a light to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Oh, maybe it's time to let the old ways die.
I know if Jean was just aware of what's going on, or I don't know if she has this, what's that, intuition, because I guess probably because, you know, things going on right now would be, you know, for everyone, I mean for me as well, it's just kind of different from what was used to be, you know. And yeah, maybe it's time to let all the ways die, and you know, so that we can, you know, move forward. And yeah, shucks, Jean. I thought the song was really very relevant, especially for this time of, you know, crisis and stuff. Anyways, I feel sad now, but I love the song. Suddenly, I feel that thing going on. Anyways, I thought that performance was a great one because it was an honest performance. I think he was not trying too hard to be a country singer, but he embodied the soul of being a country artist. And yeah, I thought it was a country music. And yeah, I don't know. Junhoe has this thing going on. He's sort of like a chameleon. He can always adapt into the music or the type of the genre that he's going to sing or he's going to perform, and that's what I love him so much. And yeah, I think he did really deliver the music so well, the message of the song. It is really very calm and comforting, although it has a very strong message, but still it brings you, you know, I know, it feels so homey and warm. I know, guys, these are not descriptive words for, you know, to describe a song or a singer, but that's how I feel. Well, I'm not technically inclined when it comes to, when it comes to, you know, vocal, how do you go, technicalities, but yeah, that's what I feel about this performance. And yeah, I know, there's just this feeling of calmness and peacefulness within his voice in this performance, and I really did enjoy that, and it's inspiring as well, you know. But I love the calmness in his voice, and also the honesty of it. Yeah, it's quite different from the Junhoe that I know. Anyways, guys, thank you so much. I hope you did enjoy that. I know, did I enjoy it? Of course I did enjoy it. It's just that, you know, it gives you a different feeling now. It gives me different vibes. I mean, I walk up like, and I'm still happy, but I don't know. That's probably how this music would really affect. Every time you're going to listen to music, that's how it's going to affect your lives or even your daily life or daily activities. So yeah, it's good to listen to music, and something like this really makes my heart so warm right now in a relaxed way. Yeah, I feel like I took a pill of a relaxant, you know. I feel so calm right now, and yeah, oh my goodness. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Again, please do not forget to like and also share my videos, and please do watch the video, yeah, guys, yesterday that I posted. Please do comment on this comment section and suggest your favorite artist so that we can feature it on next Thursday for our Through Pop Thursday. And Jean, thank you so much for the suggestion, and yeah, I hope to see you again soon, guys. Bye!